This is Hans's story. Welcome to the E-True Hollywood Story, featuring Hans Bischoff. Han's greatest fears are cats and scorpions. However, his greater of fears is that one day they will genetically crossbreed to form some sort of Scorpo cat who would poison you in order to obtain your milk. Not this time, Brock. When Hans was 4 years old, he was raised by the famous European model, Fabio. Fabio made Hans bathe in the blood of the innocents. After years of bathing in the blood, Hans can now pilgrimage to Nanaimo, where he met his wife, Rosalita. Nanaimo is located in BC, which is located in Canada, which is located in Hudson. Oh, yeah, prime.
Not this time, Chewbacca.
Hans, we heard about your accident. We're so sorry.
Yeah, Hans, yeah. Now this has happened, yeah. I must leave you. I got my boy in North Korea waiting for me. Chicken Chinese bowl. Some sweet sour pork. Cooked some dog last Saturday. So I left you some chicken casserole in the fridge. So when you get back, you can just mow on that a little bit. Gotta go. I love you so much, Hans. We see each other in the future. You're fine.
After the accident, Hans was found creating his own album, Hans the Hits, featuring hit songs like 666, Number of the Hans. Some people have cited Hans sitting on a bench in New Orleans.
Hans the Hurricane!